going to the pizza parlor, AK.
Oh shit.
Pizza Hut. Why are the cars parked on the sidewalk?
Oh shit.
We're doing good.
Yeah. Oh, no, not the freeze.
Come on, back it up. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Make a living here. Oh, oh shit.
That worked out nicely.
Stop parking on the side of the road.
You're okay. Get in, son.
There's no way I'm making this one. Well, we're gonna have one hell of a ride, brother.
Come on, fuck you.
Oh shit, sorry. Oh, why are you breaking?
Oh shit, it ain't.
Oh, she's definitely a hooker. The arrow has betrayed me. Oh. No, not you! There's a green one right across the street! Damn it!
Oh, I guess that works.
I don't know if we got time for a green. Oh no. Yeah!
We're not making this shit.
Fucking arrow, man. All gotta do is drive very carefully. We got this. Oh, God. Oh, shit. They pay more if I risk their lives.
Getting man.
No. Fuck it. You're dead.
Alright, it's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look.
Remember, before you get inside your taxi to pick up more unsuspecting victims, have a drink. Come on, BD Joe!
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Oh shit, it's a new level. Oh wait, just, yeah, we got this. Oh rival taxi drivers.
Selfish bastards. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh! Jesus Christ.
We did it, guys.
Saw green this way.
Ooh, sorry, dude.
Ran your ass over. Wow!
Ooh, what is this?
Oh, shit!
God damn.
Oh. Jeez Louise. Ah!
Oh shit.
That fucked that up. Fuck you, stop honking your goddamn horn! Oh, Jesus.
Man, Joseph.
Shortcut, not a shortcut, guys. Don't go that way.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me, dude.
Fuck it, we'll get a red here. Get a red. It's alright. Grand Mercury Hotel, no problem.
Fuck that car up.
New fire station, baby. Ooh. Oh, she's got that fire going on. We're doing it, brother.
Oh, God.
Forward, you little turd.
Oh, that's such bullshit.
That was
horseshit.
Oh, what's up, dog? Where we going? We're in Toad's Turnpike. Oh, that was a trap, wasn't it?
Oh, we got it!
Oh, we got it! Let me see my... No! Alright! Alright, we're gonna get at least a B here, ladies and gentlemen. That's happening. My girl Gina and me, we're gonna get that Class B.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Me and Gina are ready. We're gonna make that money and it's gonna be crazy. Oh shit, going to KFC. I mean, Fried Chicken Shack. It's an uphill battle, brother. Oh, come on. Why is there anybody behind me? Me and Gina got rent to pay. Fuck you on the taxi. The streets ain't big enough for the both of us. Here. Don't fuck it up. We got this. Oh my god, it's right there. It's right there! I'm sorry, Gina. So sorry. Give me that pee. We did it, guys. You, me, Gina, me, you. We did it. We got that pee.
Game over.
Alright, we give old Gus a try here. You know, line up straight with the beat. It's like, na 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 na. Gus! Getting all gussied up. Why are you parked on the fucking sidewalk? What the miscreants in this damn town? We're doing better already, guys. Last time that sign wrecked me. But not today, brother. Not today. Me and old Gus here, we're gonna take you to your bus stop, and you're gonna be happy. Oh, nice. I didn't realize Gus has a nice, like, old-style cab. Anyway, me and Gus are gonna take you to where you wanna go. And fast, brother. Where you going to, girl? Let old me and Gus take you home. Shit. Do I see a yellow in here? Is that yellow with us? Nope. Fuck. Look at this red. We don't know how to ride with the reds. We got this. Trust in me. Get you that new toupee. It's definitely my fault, guys. I super fucking apologize. Starting to think aqua car is definitely not a good idea.
Yeah.
life right there. Oh my god.
Taxi? Yo, right here.
Yo, thanks.
That was super nice. Hope you appreciate that.
Yo,
we got this, Gus. We're getting that A license for you. You'll be able to get your kids back. Oh, goodness gracious. You'll be able to afford the road games. Oh. Why do these streets have so many cars parked on the side of the road? Oh. How's a crazy taxi driver supposed to make a living with all these cars on the road?
Just shut up and relax.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Oh, over here!
Let's take this nerd to the camping village! Oh my god, my voice is so... Or my throat! Your voice can't be dry, or can it be? My throat fucking hurts doing this! So we better get the A, so I can't do this anymore! Oh shit! Oh, Jesus!
Where the fuck are we going? Oh my god, that's such a...
I'm sorry, Gus. We could have made it, you and I. Motherfucker! We're probably like... $21 away. $20.60 probably away from getting the A. Son of a bitch. But who knows? We'll see what happens. Until then, brother, how about we get that A license? I'm really thinking. I think we're going to go with Gus. His backstory that I just made up for him about trying to get his kids back, that's heartfelt. Oh, actually, Gus has a lot more hair than I thought he did. Gina, she has options.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Oh, god damn, I saw his ears.
Crazy money, are you ready? Here we go!
Taxi!
Wait up, pick me up!
Taxi!
Yo, right here.
Good job.
I'm not gonna lie. That whiskey definitely went down the wrong part of my throat. That kind of hurt. Alright. How many kids does Gus have? We're thinking three, maybe? We got Betsy. She's 2 years old. Thinks the world of her dad. That's who he's really doing it for. Gus Jr.'s 17 and he's working at the paper mill. He gets it. Oh my god, the arrow screwed us over. I'm sorry, Betsy. He's never even met his other kid, who's just 2 days old. But a court order says a Class B license isn't good enough for partial custody. I don't think we're getting the kids back today.
Get in.
Oh, god damn it. This is the first discovery of Aquacar. Got this. Oh shit. Oh sweet Jesus. That was still a Class C.
Game over.
We're doing this. So Gus can get custody of his kids back. Court order says a Class B license just won't cut it for partial custody. And if we can get an S, he straight up keeps the kids and his wife gets murdered by ninjas. Crazy backstory. But it's true. Not really. We're doing this for Gus's kids. He's getting them back, brother. This asshole always fucking flannel t-shirt and wants a used car. Cool, man. Fuck this car. Ruined my goddamn... Alright. Oh, man, she always... Game changes up on me. That broad usually wants a ride. Son of a... Sorry, Gus. We're gonna get your kids back, though. We don't need her and her stinking money. We're doing it for Betsy. Oh, shit. Gus Jr. And your unnamed, only alive for 2 day kid you've never met. They probably named him Steve. Oh, shit. I'm so sorry, Gus. I just want to apologize to Gus's kids. He needed that A license to get him back, and now they'll forever be stuck at their mom's house. We're gonna get that A, people.